Check it out, boys.
What is it? Probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Hey, Nathan, come check this out.
Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Operated
out of the stairs
are
busted. There's no way up to the crank.
She died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Hey, kid, I see a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Be careful, kid.
Hey, guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah,
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Doors are heading that way! Got it!
Get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Whoops.
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Got a good buzz off of that one.
Well, it was worth a try. Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was $200,000. You never tell your partners how much job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Guys, we're gonna find it, pay off that lunatic, and still have plenty to spend. Trust me.
Uh-oh. You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the able of women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Well, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Kid.
Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up! He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys! Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys. Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Oh, great.
Jesus. Is all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
We.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Coming through.
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. If we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
What do you bet?
Ah.
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. We don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. But Avery was a Scorpio. Okay. That is really loud.
Hey, Nate. That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay. Moving on to the next one. Next one.
Oh.
Nice people.
Okay, that is really loud.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. Nauseous here. Okay. Got it.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot. forgot to charge his phone.